Zimbabwe's military has placed President Robert Mugabe under house arrest in the capital Harare.